Hi, in this video we're going to look at how to edit the footer in your WordPress website. My name's Dan and this is WP Update. Welcome, my name's Dan, I'm a senior software engineer and full stack WordPress developer with WP Update. In this video we're going to take a look at how to edit the footer in your WordPress website. So let's start from the front page here. You can see I am already logged in, but if you're not logged in or you don't know how to log in, there's a link in the description below which will take you through how to do it. So what we want to do is head over to this customize section here, click on that, and we're using the cover news theme here. This will vary a little bit depending on the themes that you're in, but generally speaking it should be relatively similar. So we want to head either to theme options or widgets. In this case it's widgets. And we can see here we have the footer sections there, which then allow you to start adding footer widgets and adding bits and pieces. So you can start adding blocks using the new block editor in WordPress. So let's just add an image and we'll go grab one from the media library there. So let's get one of the examples which we fetched from Unsplash. Just click on that one and then hit publish. And we should be able to see that down the bottom here somewhere. There it is. So that is good to go. And in this case, we have three distinct footer sections we can add and tinker with. It may be a bit different for your theme, but generally speaking, there's between one and three footer sections that you can tinker with. They're generally, again, generally located under widgets or in the theme options. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Check out the videos on the left for some more WordPress tips, or if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and ring the bell so YouTube lets you know every time we post a new WordPress video. Stay safe, wash your hands, and we'll see you in the next video.